'80s, but I'm a '90s chick.
Challenge of our rock.